Stick the landing. Mine! All mine! I wonder if I'll get extra credit for this. Just a few more. I could sure use a pony right now.
So few cards. I laugh at you. Ha ha.
Time to move!
it. So hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast.
I don't know how this has been happening consistently. I don't think I can stand it. Holy crap. Oh god, not again.
Maybe a soy pop would perk me up.
Dad. And freaking Tom Petty music.
Is at old Gil's door. You're gonna buy a car? Imitate my hitchhiking.
Oh, I know how to.
Time to hit the streets.
No.
Speed, okay, Gloria, speed.
Watch it, buddy.
Oh.
to drink coffee yet? Hi there, fellow citizen.
You know, the real pirates be Congress. Arr, satire.
Hello, vote Democrat.
The best glass eyeball material be polymer, not actual glass. Yar, informative. Believe I was once captain of a mighty one-hour photomat.
Oh.
Zen experience.
We'll be right back. Let's pick it up here, people.
Any special brownies left? I ate them all.
But do you think I can use your school bus?
Oh, right. Cool. Meet my price and she's all yours, little lady.
Thank you. Bart's gone. What a tragedy. To get your mind off this terrible loss, which we all feel, why don't you run a few errands, or as I call them, grief helpers for me?
But Bart's only missing.
Well, looking for that little monster, treasure, can't help anything. You might as well pick up Mother's dry cleaning for me.
next thing.
Didi Mao! Didi Mao!
No scissors.
You little
tin person! A dink mother's car.
You're no good at anything.
Yes, mother.
Skinner, I really should get back to my search.
Maybe these gold stars will change your mind?
All right. Get out of the way!
Let's depress pedal to undercarriage.
Smell that. I need Principal Skinner's dinner.
Here, do you want to try a new crusty rib witch?
I'm a vegetarian.
Oh, there's no meat in it. Just paste and MSG.
Principal Skinner, I can't help you anymore. I need to search for Bart.
Lisa, I apologize from the bottom of my Vietnam veteran's heart. I promise this next stop will be the last.
Just a few more. I hope Bart gets blamed for that. Principal Skinner's personal items?
Hi, little girl. Ah, you're so cute. Here's the principal's antifungal cream.
Ew.
Remind you of your career, Seymour.
Yes, Mother. Going in hot.
Ow!
Oh, come on.
I blame white males for keeping me down. service.
It looks like I'll have to gradually go slightly wild.
I'm gonna have to do so much babysitting to pay for that.
Oh. Just flashback to Pam.
All for Lisa.
Wow, Mother loves clean house dresses and old lady underwear.
Principal Skinner, I really should get back to my search.
Maybe these gold stars will change your mind?
All right.
You drive like a girl. A handicapped one.
Yes, Mother.
You broke something, Seymour.
Yes, Mother.
I need Principal Skinner's dinner.
Here, do you want to try a new crusty rib witch?
I'm a vegetarian.
Oh, there's no meat in it. Just paste and MSG.
Principal Skinner, I can't help you anymore. I need to search for Bart.
Lisa, I apologize from the bottom of my Vietnam veteran's heart. I promise this next stop will be the last.
Not the car! I won't question the value of this activity. Move it!
Why don't you just leave me behind like you did with your buddies and Mom?
Yes, Mother.
Alright guys, we'll continue this on the next one.